Did you know you're making a big mistake by throwing out leftover turkey bones? We can make the most delicious turkey noodle soup. Let's go! Saute the onion, celery, and carrots, give it a stir, add the garlic, stir again. Add the leftover turkey bones and add water and stock. Season to taste and let that go for 30 minutes. After 30 minutes, remove the bones, add any pasta of choice, and the shredded turkey. Let it cook, add parsley and lemon juice to taste, and follow for more.